Cersei.
Yeah,
oh, Amy got it.
Perfect, gone. There you go, Jeremy.
Well, Phil, is it a black one?
Yeah.
I have loads of black ones.
Oh, let's go for it then.
Turn around.
Oh, my fault, I'll get them there.
That's rubbish though, no, it's better if they're raised.
If you squeeze.
Let me see.
No, that was the only one that was worth doing.
You squeeze there, it'll do it.
Oh, I found new ones. Right, stay still. Oh, amazing.
Oh, I missed it, Amy.
Oh, I found another good one. Oh, James, this is gold mine. I've never looked before.
Everyone always has a thick one.
Oh,
I've lost some white juice.
Guys. Amy and Amelia.
I'm listening.
Yeah, but you need full attention.
Amelia.
Yeah, I'm listening. I got ears.
Oh, that one's crap.
Oh my god, what's that? Okay, I was being mean, sorry.
Yeah, you are.
It's a task in the diary.
Housemates, as you're aware, it is a fundamental Big Brother rule that personal microphones are worn at all times, except when you're a.
Clever, they'd make it really hot so everyone walks around half nude.
It's not good for nothing.
So if I want to leave, I don't have to be bitchy, I just have to not wear my microphone.
Oh, they'll punish you in another way.
Yeah, I'm joking, I didn't mean that at all.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna carry my little Victor.
Honestly, okay. I don't think Victor was. I don't think. In fact, I'm not even trying to say that he wasn't evicted because of that, but...
No, but,
But he wasn't evicted because of Toya, he was evicted because of himself.
Yeah, because he couldn't
Control his actions,
but...
And that's not...
You know the difference, Nathan, I know Victor. Okay, remember that. I know him, I've lived with him, I work with him, I trust my life in his hands, whatever. I know that boy like the back of my hand. I can say what he's going to say before he says it. I don't know if you notice that. I know when he's angry with me. I know when I have to stop. I know when I have to do something.
Yeah, that's the brother and sister thing. You lot are supposed to be like that. So
I know that is not at all like Victor. What happened in here is just he had no protein.
Mm-hmm.
The gym was not to his level.
Babe, no. Listen to what I'm saying before you go say that. You see, if it was me, I wouldn't have went that far in the job. Like, I wouldn't have done that. Yeah? Because I had seen Victor from before saying he's obviously out of routine. It's common sense. It is.
Yeah.
It's common sense that he was.
Oh, Christ, so much.
No, I understand. Like, but fair enough. But you can't.
You have to understand why I'm really annoyed with her. You know.
No.
And
but...
you see how I am with her. I'm fine with her, aren't I? Am I nice to her? I talk to her. If I was in the real world, she wouldn't even get hello from me. I'd be like, she would just get hello. I'll say that. She would just get hello. I wouldn't even want to...
Go on.
Check him on my bed.
Go on.
Right. Normally, I wouldn't even want to know her because for me, my brother's everything. And what happened to him the other day, you've seen he was really... that they didn't like.
Fair enough.
So you have to understand my point of view.
No, I do.
So I'm really taking it, I'm finding it hard without my brother. I mean, I go in the diary room and I let my emotions out. I don't let my...
Thank you. you, don't be, this is what I try to tell you, don't be too bitchy, because girls are the ones that vote, and girls don't like bitchy girls. That's all I'm saying. So for the last couple of days, you've been making a lot of bitchy comments, and I don't really care. I'm not reading anything into them. I just think to myself, if you want to stay in here somewhere, like, do you understand?
I'm not making bitchy, I'm just sarcastic.
It's not really a big deal.
I says, yeah, I have ears. And I don't have to snap like that.
It's not really a big deal.
You know what I mean? I get edgy. Mm.
All I'm saying is be aware of that, because people that are voting, I don't think that's a quality that, do you know what I'm saying?
They're going to appreciate it.
Yeah, so I'm
saying... Whatever, if you get nominated now anyway. I don't mind.
Well. Yeah, I know, but she's saying...
Friday,
but that's not herself,
though. It's only 2 days before final.
Do you know what I'm saying, Aim?
Do you know what I mean?
I'm not being serious. It's not serious.
If you go out on Friday, it's only 2 days before the final anyway, so not really.
But there's certain things that...
I'm character. I'm not bitchy like that, but I'm always like witty like that.
Yeah. I don't want to overanalyze and try and make.
I'll just say be yourself.
Yeah.
As long as you don't be yourself, but don't be yourself when it comes to, you know, doing ridiculous stuff. Obviously, because you get nailed for that. But if you're just yourself, then I'll come out of here happy, because I know I've just been myself. I've been honest. People don't like me, then that's fine. Mm. It's 'cause I'm not pretending to be anyone else. Mm. You know.
So. Definitely. Yeah. What I don't want is for you to go out and say, that wasn't even really me. I don't really do that all the time. But do you know what we were just saying before everyone came in? That's what I'm saying. And don't make your nerves get the best of you, basically, or your emotions get the best of you, because usually, do you know what I mean?
You have problems breathing, you know.
That's what I'm saying. And that.
It is.
I don't think anyone understands how hard it is for me to be. I could never even try. When I see his picture today, I could cry. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I saw.
Yeah, it was definitely. It looked emotional. Do you understand what I'm saying?
I can't believe it. When I see him on TV as well, his little mafia suit.
Do you guys?
I didn't realise it because I didn't really look at Jade, because I just was like, but as soon as I went Jade, she was like, bang. Do you know what I mean?
Mm.
Horrible. I love Nathan. You're wicked.
Mm. Oh no, because it was mad. It was all mad.
Yeah, you were wicked.
And I unexpected, wasn't it?
Yeah. I tell you what though,
that listening was the best eviction, I must say. The attention, it was like the first eviction. Everyone was like,
like, it was mad.
The other time, everyone was like, I don't mind if I go. Do you mind though?
Yeah, for real. No one wanted to go that week. I just think listening to it back today, and listening to
I don't want to go anymore.
It sounded bad. Do you think
to be up
if we heard any of the other ones that we heard today, like Jeremy, Jay?
Did those ones to get us on
that? That's what I think.
Just
pick the three that were the rubbishest to play.
Yeah.
But they were re-edited.
Sure. And then me and Amelia are doing some sexy lady dancing.
That was... You are...
And if anyone saw me doing that, I'd do it. Demonstrate, so I can only do it in private.
You could only do it in private. This is the most private place you could have done it.
That was
so no one sees you. That's funny.
Yeah, it'd be bad if your mate saw you at the local dance lesson.
Yeah.
Not as if all your mates saw you at the national dance lesson.
Because the thing is, when you go into a pub, you can tell who the little group of dance people are.
Club.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean that. I was kidding. It's a laugh.
No, you can though. It's true. They usually look like
good dancers.
Yeah.
No, but see when you don't see people at the toilet where I am. You don't see people like you. Dancers are like middle-aged women who've...